guys, this is Andrea Garcia. This is B-Sides. Standing next to me is Cute Is What We Aim For. So sweet, I can
hardly speak. I'm Sean, and I try and sing.
I'm Mikey, I play the drums.
I'm Jeff, I play bass.
And I'm Dave, and I play guitar.
Our sound is mostly just pop rock. That's how I describe it.
If you were to mix two bands together, what would be the product?
Newfound Glory,
Jimmy Eat World,
and Miley Cyrus.
Why not aim to be hot or sexy? Why cute?
Cute is just a joke with my friends at home. There's really not much more to it.
Tell me about your record that you guys released in June of 08, Rotation.
Rotation was awesome because we got a lot of time to do it. And we did it with someone that we look up to very much, John Feldman. He's a really talented individual, and he does a very good job with his records. They always sound awesome. I've got the gift
of one-liners, and you've got the curse of curves. What can you guys tell us about the next album?
As far as next record, I think that we're going to try to take less time and make it a little bit more natural. We're really hoping to have it written by the time the summer starts and to have it out October.
Would you guys say that definitely your upbringing had something to do with the music you guys are creating?
From my experience, definitely, like, my father's a music teacher and a drummer. Always been playing in bands and exposed to different kinds of music since I was little.
We're just doing our thing. We're ourselves. We don't really put on an act. Like, when you see us, that's who we are. There's no, like, front to it. It's just us having a good time playing the songs we write on stage for people who like it.
2 years from now, where do you guys want
to
be?
I would just love to still be out on the road.
Recording our own music. I think that'd be great if we got into recording the music that we write. We are Cute Is What We Aim For, and you are watching
B-Sides.